Thabit, are you listening?
Oh, if you're in the town hall, could you filch me some stationery from the city council president's chambers?
Where's the pass card to enter the bunker?
Ah, the pass card, of course. Due to a series of tragic events, the chain of custody of that card has frequently changed. But I believe it finally landed in the capable hands of Police Captain Halim. That's who you need to get it from.
Why hasn't he opened the bunker?
Yeah.
Thank you, Captain Halim.
By order of the mayor, the entire contents of this bunker now belongs to me. Get away from it, thief!
Isan, this is Crane. I'm in a supply bunker under the town hall. I think we hit the jackpot.
That's great news, Crane. Thank you. Did you actually get Thabit to help you?
Yeah, but I had to kill him in the end.
I totally understand.
I know why you are here. Your nemesis awaits you. He has waited a long time.
Yeah, sounds like you've met him.
He once sought my visions for his advantage, but I will not share my gift with such a man as him. With you, I will.
How much will that cost?
The price will be high, but your payment will not be to me. Now you will go to the river. There is a pungent nightshade that reveals itself only in the moonlight. The smolder of its embers enables the seeker to pierce the veil.
All out, are we?
Bring me several stalks of this plant.
Maybe I will. But in the meantime, you should shut off the music. It draws attention.
Nothing enters that I do not wish. Now, I must prepare my mind.
Your herbs.
Place the stalks in the brazier, and we will begin.
Now what happens?
Speak no more. The rising sun will lead you to the fountain of crying blood, near the place where people are speaking tongues. You must follow the red trail to be enlightened under the deceitful number 9. The shadow of a self-proclaimed king will be waiting for you. The king with whom you shall have to fight. You'll find out who he is and what his weaknesses are. When the time comes, you will take his crown or die.
I'm eternally grateful.
Fountain of crying blood. Guess that's what that is. Fountain of crying blood. Guess that's what that is. People speaking tongues. The hotel would have been full of foreigners. Trail. Well, he's either clairvoyant or I'm being set up. Guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then. One oh seven is the last room. Deceitful Nine, of course. Deceitful Nine, of course. This was Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began. Troy, there's a distress message coming from the fan zone.
That place should be empty.
Yeah. All right, maybe I'll check it out.
To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic... To anyone who can hear this, your situation is dire. I've killed women and children here. I can offer you death in exchange for your medicine, food, and drinking water. Come to me.
Tell me what's happening.
I'm in the fan zone. This place is a trap. Keep people the hell out of here.
Understood. Now take your own advice and get out of there.
I think I'm gonna have to deal with this one, Troy. Crane out.
Ah, so you wish to challenge me. Excellent. Take the elevator, and it will bring you straight to me. To anyone who can hear this, your situation is quickly deteriorating. I've killed so many, I can no longer remember them all, but they were all. To anyone who can hear this, I'm going to cut out your eardrums so you won't hear anything. You will die in total silence. Not to worry. I will hear your screams for you so they won't go to waste. To anyone who can hear this, I was left behind by cowards, but I've survived by awakening my natural predatory abilities. Here I am, ruler. Here I am.
Troy, it's Crane.
You all right?
Yeah, some psycho's been luring people into the fan zone and hunting them. Must be 15 or 20 bodies down here.
Is he dead?
Yeah, dead as I can make him. Crane out.